We are the ERA, the Electrical Rebuilders Association. If you are an electrical rebuilder dealing with starters, alternators, and generators, we are here just for you. Our purpose is to help you, the electrical rebuilder, succeed in business. To accomplish this, we created the ERA website. The website is designed to be used on a daily basis to teach, to inform, and to connect you with other rebuilders. The ERA website is like a treasure chest that is continually being filled. But the treasure is of no value if it is not found and used. In the next few minutes, we will show you how to find the valuable information and training available to you every day. Let's explore the website. The column on the left side lists the many resources we have available to help you. Let's look at some of these resources. Notice they are grouped together in the same color. First on the list are books and DVDs that can be purchased right from the website. These materials have been produced or approved by the ERA and are proven sources of information to help you in your rebuilding business. They include information specific to the rebuilding industry. Published since 1983, the Rebuilders Exchange newspaper has presented thousands of articles about the electrical rebuilding industry. The ERA website has every issue published since 1999. You may say, I already get the paper. I've been getting that for years. But can you find that important article that you remembered reading years ago? Using the ERA website, you can. Search for any article and find it in a matter of seconds. All of the articles are indexed and cross-referenced in our Master Rebuilding database. You also get to preview the latest issues before they're mailed out. The Forms and Letters Library contains a collection of forms tailored to the rebuilding industry. They deal with customers, suppliers, employees, and inventory. Almost any form that you would need to run your rebuilding business can be found in our Forms and Letters Library. One of the most widely used website features is Jimco Manuals Online. It is made available at no cost to ERA members through the generosity of the site owner, John Gruby. Jimco Manuals Online provides detailed diagrams of alternators, generators, and test leads, which not only can be viewed but can also be printed out for use on the job. The Jimco site offers two ways to look up testing information and diagrams for a generator or an alternator. One way is to search by Lester, PIC, or OE number. If the unit you are working on doesn't have any numbers, you can browse the visual ID to find a match. Each section has clear and concise hookup and testing information, as well as wiring diagrams that show each unit's internal connections and the external charging system wiring. In the logo library, you will find the ERA logo in various sizes and formats to meet your needs. They can be used on business cards and letterheads, or even on your own company website. We have a library of equipment manuals. In an industry as old as ours, specialty equipment is used for a long time. Over the years, it's not unusual for equipment to become separated from its instruction manual. If you need a manual, the odds are pretty good that you can find it in the ERA Manual Library. From the 1950s through the 1980s, Prestolite published two reference manuals that are indispensable for anyone rebuilding Prestolite products. One volume is the Prestolite Parts List and Application Data Manual. The other is the Prestolite Service Manual. these books are no longer in print. Prestolite Electric Company graciously granted the ERA permission to electronically scan both of these manuals and to make them accessible to members on our website. Exploded diagrams, master parts lists, applications, rebuilding information, and testing specifications are available for thousands of Prestolite units. Using this information, you can be sure that the unit you're rebuilding is assembled correctly with the proper parts, and you can have peace of mind knowing that it is performing to the original test specifications. If you need to find a source for rebuilding parts or equipment, the ERA Sources Guide is the place to start looking. This guide contains contact information for hundreds of industry suppliers. If you know the company name, you can quickly get their contact information using the search box at the top. If you are looking for a specific item, you can browse through the different categories to find a list of companies that sell what you need. It's a quick and convenient way to take care of business. The technical library is full of rebuilding information, with new articles constantly being added. If you are just starting out in electrical rebuilding, or if you are a seasoned pro, there is always something new to learn. Many of these articles have been created exclusively for the ERA and are not available anywhere else. If generators are a mystery to you or your employees, our exclusive 7-part Rebuilding Generators series is just the ticket to learn how to successfully rebuild them. Are Ford 6G alternators causing you confusion? Our 3-part 6G series will help you understand it all. The ERA Technical Committee is comprised of over 25 rebuilders and suppliers. Every day, they are battling rebuilding problems just like you are. When they identify a problem and its solution, a technical document is created to share their findings with our members. See it, learn it, do it. That's the motto for the ERA Video Library. This library contains short, one-topic videos that are available to view whenever you want and as often as you want. Subject matter for the videos is determined by the ERA Technical Committee. New videos are always in the works and are made available to ERA members just as soon as they are finished. Some of the most recent videos include Bosch Internal Fan Alternator Slip Ring Replacement, Testing Bosch and Valeo Alternators with COM Terminals, Mitsuba Series SM612 and Series SM710 Starter Teardown, Niehoff A1 Series Alternators Rectifier Testing. The focus of the ERA Wiring Library is hard-to-find wiring diagrams for classic automobiles, tractors, agricultural equipment, and industrial equipment. All of the diagrams are in easily downloadable PDF format. Print them out and they are just what you need to carry to the vehicle, making it easier to find and repair wiring problems. Now you have an idea of the thousands of helpful items available to you on the ERA website. But they won't do you any good if you can't find them. That is not a problem. We've made it easy for you to find exactly what you are looking for. In just seconds, our tech search scans all of the resource areas on the website and presents the available materials in a Google-type listing. In addition to all of the online help, ERA members can call our toll-free technical helpline. If, after searching the website, you still need help solving a problem, help is only a phone call away. Now to explore the ERA forums. This is the personal side of the ERA website, where you can read up-to-the-minute messages from other rebuilders. You can share information, look for parts or tools, ask questions, and give or get answers. The forums are like an old-fashioned telephone party line. Everyone can listen to the ongoing conversations. You can add your own experiences and observations. Using the forums gives you the opportunity to get to know other rebuilders as you communicate with each other almost instantly. The forums are divided into separate areas, with each area for a specific topic. Some of the popular topics are technical help, quality concerns, it worked for me, wanted, for sale, new products, business and industry news. Let's go into the technical forum and look at a typical exchange. Here, a rebuilder in Wisconsin is looking for torque specifications for a Delco Remy 42MT solenoid. In less than 30 minutes, a rebuilder from Pennsylvania provided the information. This is Rebuilders Helping Rebuilders, and that is what the ERA forums do best. The ERA forums started in 2004, and every bit of rebuilding information discussed since then is waiting here for you. And just like the resources on the ERA homepage, the forums are completely searchable. This concludes our overview of the ERA website. It's all here for you, to help you be the best and most profitable electrical rebuilder you can be. Thanks for watching. We're looking forward to hearing from you and hope that you will join our online community.